Apologies for that. My internet just dropped out. Now I don't know why I'm getting a black screen. Give me a second, I'll try and fix that for you. There we go. Yeah, so apologies for that. For some reason, the internet just dropped out completely. So starting to see the coastline coming up. Ah, that was my net dropped out there. Starting to see the coastline up ahead, so should be able to start checking out where we are. So we should kind of be coming in along this edge here, so we're going to be looking for that kind of weird shaped headland there. Off to the right there, and that'll be Truscott Airport. You still got back, still got that visibility, Jerry. You having a good day? Okay, so that's that kind of weird shaped fjordy type point. So our airport should be over here somewhere. We'll start to turn towards that. Oh, is there an airfield down there? $2.30, Jerry. God. You think I'm going to be horrible at this, aren't you? Bidding is open for the landing speed stakes. Winner gets 500 bones miles, nearest to the mark. And Jerry has set the bar very, very low for me at 2.30. It's not the landing I have the problems with. The taxiing, especially in this thing. Yeah, not a fan. But, you know, I'm all over the landing bit. Remember, Jerry, this is the one that I landed using trim controls only and got a 79. Yeah, oh fuck. Only way you're winning this is if Captain Duckman doesn't put in a bit. Oh, I got. Yeah, there's three people in my stream. Two of those people have got a really good chance of scoring 500 bones miles, so they gotta just make a bet. So we got no weather for Truscott Mangaladoo. So we're gonna overfly the field, spot the windsock. Now, I can't be certain, but I'm willing to bet, based on the layout of this airfield, that that's a military airfield, because you've got all those bays out in a nice big circle. Guarantee that Truscott's a military base. So it looks like we got wind down 030. It's a quartering crosswind, so you might just get a wind, Jerry. Jerry, have you no faith in me? Now this stupid taxi's not gonna work, that's right. Shut the bastard down there. Look at that, Jerry. 84, and you went with 230. But you were the only player, and you've been here all day. So, I'm going to call it there, but before we do... So, there we go. Thanks for coming along and spending all day with me, Jerry. I really do appreciate it. Hope you had fun, and I will see you tomorrow morning. Catch you later.